My African vacation. I started out my vacation by taking a plane from the Pittsburgh International Airport to Cape Town. In Cape Town, I visited the Castle of Good Hope, which was built in 1679. While in Cape Town, I visited Camps Bay, a beautiful beach. After stopping by the beach, I took a cable to Table Mountain. This was our beautiful view from the top. In the end, we visited Boulder's Beach, which is home to a large African penguin population. After being in Camps Bay, we traveled to the Kalahari Desert in Botswana. This was me in Kegledi Transfrontier Park. Lions, which eat the zebras, giraffes, hippopotami, and the wild boar, which surprisingly can reach up to 400 pounds. Preserves the African lion species from extinction. Then I traveled up the Zambezi River. I was in Kibale National Forest, home to Uganda's largest chimpanzee population. This was one of them I saw. I traveled to Mogadishu, Somalia, which has a very strict tourist warning. Even though it was pretty dangerous there, I visited the Mogadishu Cathedral. Shortly after being in the cathedral, I visited the mosque. This was constructed in 1987 and is an iconic building in Somali society. Lastly, I traveled to Timbuktu in Mali. I went to the Jeanne Bar Mosque, which is Timbuktu's oldest mosque.